Starting tomorrow night at 11, both sides of I-43, 894 will be closed for more than 48 hours. 12 News' Jason Newton joins us live with the reason why.
Yeah, and this really is a big one. Both east and westbound lanes will all be shut down this weekend here on 894. It's all for work, with a result that you really won't be able to see. As the bike season rolls into fall, any business is good, especially the weekend clientele.
Yes, I mean, we get them from all over the place.
One of those places won't be 894 this weekend. All of it shut down. Where there's traffic now, it'll be earth movers and construction gear starting Friday night at 11. No good when you have a car show planned for the weekend.
People could use Layton to cut through, and they'll create a little more traffic than might be a good thing.
Cautious optimism, especially with these huge 6x10 concrete blocks in the way. Here's a look at them from the air. These are the centerpieces to a 54-hour drainage project on 894. 300 feet of storm sewer to be buried by these machines 20 feet down. That'll all take 2 days plus to install.
We're lowering it 20 feet so we can widen the road for the future interchange. Part of the reason we're putting it so deep is for the future tunnels.
Eventually, a pair of tunnels will be dug out for the interchange. For now, though, you'll want to bury your head in a map to make sure you have an alternate route. Now, those drainage structures, they'll stretch right in between the 27th and 35th Street exits here on 894. Again, this is the entire highway. It'll be shut down starting Friday, tomorrow, 11 p.m., all the way in to Monday morning, about 5 a.m. Now, let's look at some alternate routes that could help you out throughout this time. From the south, if you follow the pink that you see on the map right now, the pink route, it's College Avenue to 27th Street to Layton. Here's another one that might help you. It's the blue and yellow arrows you see. It's Howard Avenue and Loomis Road, and vice versa. Those are good alternatives from the north side of the Mitchell Interchange. Here in Milwaukee, Jason Newton, WISN 12 News.